Reflect just added OCR text. I think OCR stands for optical character recognition, and that just means that it can now read the text in your images and PDF files. By the way, we also updated that resizing component there. And practically what that means is that it's now going to show up in search results. So I just saved this invoice to my notes, but let's say that I don't really remember what day I saved it or whatnot, so I'm just kind of searching my notes more generally. I know I bought a heater, so I can type in heater invoice, and I don't need to know the exact words because I can then change this to semantic, and you see my invoice shows up there. So I think that's one of my favorite examples, but it works really, really well for screenshots, anything with very clearly readable text. And it'll now show up in the search results. It will show up in the chat results. So I could also, you know, maybe filter out my daily notes and chat with it and say, can you find a invoice for a heater that I saved in the last year? But very useful for things like that. And so it also works for PDFs. One thing to note, you will need to have labs turned on in your preferences. So if you go to preferences and click on profile, there is a toggle down at the bottom here that says labs. Just make sure you have that turned on, and then it will be able to read the text in your images and files.